What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You may have the same problem like me when you want to transfer some or all of your photos from Android Gallery to iPhone Album. Things getting complex. Luckily, I've searched some practical methods to fix this issue. Now let's jump right in. The first method is to use an app called SHAREit. You can easily find SHAREit on both App Store and Google Play, and they're both free to download. Then launch it on both devices. On your Android, tap Send icon. File supported or listed, and we choose Photos. Just pick up the photos you want to transfer, and tap Send. Android device will start searching for receivers. Next, turn to iPhone. So it should be the receiver, of course, so we tap Receive, and waiting for two devices match each other. When you see the iPhone profile, tap it, and boom, the photos we selected just now will be transferred instantly. When we go back to iOS Album, we will see that the photos have been automatically saved on your iPhone. Super easy and super cool. If you have trouble using your Apple ID or Google account, then you can consider using iCareFone to transfer photos. First thing first, you should connect your Android to the computer and find your device name on the PC. Photos are usually saved in DCIM folder. Choose the photos you want to transfer. And here I will choose all of them and copy them to the PC. Once done, we can turn to the other device. Also, connect your iPhone to the computer. Then launch iCareFone. Click Manage on the top menu bar, as we need to transfer photos. So we click Import here. Choose file or folder whatever you want. I will select folder in this video. Then you will be asked to download the iCareFone app on your iPhone just like this. Go and find it in App Store and have it installed on your iPhone. Then launch it. Then go back to iCareFone and click Installed. And just in seconds, the photos will be transferred to your iPhone. Let's go back to Photos app to see if they were already saved. And yes, exactly. Totally the same as the Android. If you have interest, you can try the download link in description below. If you want to factory reset your iPhone and transfer all the photos in one time later, then Move to iOS will be the best choice for you. You need to download Move to iOS on your Android first, which you can easily find on Google Play. Once downloaded, launch it. To use this feature, of course you need to erase all the content and settings on your iPhone, which we also called factory reset. When it's done, we can start the transferring. I'll skip the unimportant part of quick start. And we jump to the apps and data part. Here, choose Move data from Android. Continue. And also tap Continue on your Android. And agree to terms and conditions. Continue. And enter the one-time code that shows up on iPhone. Here, choose the data type you need to transfer from Android. Here I'll just simply choose camera roll as we only need to transfer photo. And tap Continue. It will start transferring. And later, when it's done, we can move on to the iPhone settings. When all is done, go to Photos app, and you will see that all the photos on your Android have been transferred to iPhone. Very easy. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.